Make a beautiful craft for the Janmashtami. You can see here is the peacock feather stick. It's a paper craft. So I am going to explain how to make. Firstly, you need the green paper, orange paper, blue paper and white paper. You need more things like scissors, Fabricol, pencil. Let's start. Firstly, take this green paper. Draw the petal shape. Then take again other one, orange paper. Again draw the petal shape. Like this and cut it. We have these cuttings. For the stick, you can use white or yellow paper. I'm going to use this yellow paper. Make a stick. Just fold it like this. Apply the Fabricol of the end and paste it like this. It's become a stick. So it's a stick. You have to make it for the Janmashtami. Okay?